We started our company last year with a vision of making blood available in rural areas. So, as you might be aware that availability of blood in rural areas is very poor. And we have studied what are the bottlenecks in the current scenario. And currently we are developing blood bag monitoring solutions. So, which can address some of these identified gaps. So, the blood bag monitoring is doing is that it can monitor the storage conditions of transported blood and when it is stored in the rural areas. So, main advantage of using the solution is it can reduce the wastage of the blood, it can increase the inventory of blood in a blood storage center in a rural area.
Currently, we are in the prototyping stage and we started testing at CMC Vellore. It's one of the major hospital in India. These are the evolution of our prototype. First version was a proof of concept and the final version is suitable for conducting field validation. Please join hand with us, save life.